Well, if you're concerned about overnight storms, Weather Radio, it can help you out as it does that. If there's a watch or a warning issued for your county, you can program it to receive alerts for just your county. We had storms last night. We were on the air last night on Channel 7 talking about them up until 2 o'clock in the morning. Storm with some hail, actually in the north side of Omaha, had some reports of quarter or half dollar sized hail around 42nd in Sorensen, 37th in Crown Point. So things to watch out for tonight. Again, maybe some overnight storms. This evening, probably just partly cloudy and 75 at 9 o'clock. Live Super Doppler 7 radar. We're watching this little spot here between Grand Island and Columbus. If this keeps on developing, that will bring the chance of storms earlier into the Omaha Metro. There's a little wind shift line out here, and if something can form on that early this evening, that would increase our chances for seeing some earlier storms. Otherwise, we'll have to wait for stuff out in western Nebraska to move all the way across the state, and that would be a very late night situation if that did occur. Here's our storm predictor and see what it does. It develops storms there this evening and has them west of Seward around York at 10 o'clock this evening, and then comes eastward as a developing bow echo. It appears, according to our computer model, that's really the situation that we're concerned about, and that would be wind with that, and some lightning and thunder, and maybe a bit of hail and a brief bit of heavy rain. But at least initially here, nothing to touch our storms in the local area. We're 80. You look outside right now, and it's a little hazy. There's a lot of moisture in the air. It's almost like the atmosphere is a stick of dynamite, but there's nothing to light the fuse to cause storms to explode. So temperatures around the local area are 80 or above in eastern Nebraska, some spots in the upper 70s across western Iowa. Storm Prediction Center says a slight risk across the entire Midwest and a moderate risk, including the Omaha and Lincoln areas, where the atmosphere is just very unstable. We've seen some sunshine in this region, and that's why there's that moderate risk there. And again, if something can form right there, that will start to roll eastward. There's our storm predictor, a little front stalled across the region too. So here's an indication of thunderstorms approaching us and then blowing on through in the overnight. But the same frontal boundary structure will still be in place for tomorrow. So again, late day tomorrow and tomorrow night in the vicinity of the front, more thunderstorm chances. All right, this evening, probably in the metro partly cloudy, but storms come in after 9. Earlier, probably out to the west. If you're in Columbus and Norfolk, watch the initial development. Most likely after 11 in the metro, so if you've got some evening plans, softball, game, baseball, want to be outside, okay through sunset in the metro, after that start watching. 65 at 8 a.m. tomorrow with a few clouds like the recent mornings have been, and then 83 in the afternoon with just late day, a small chance, but a greater chance tomorrow evening and tomorrow night of seeing a thunderstorm pop up. Quite warm through Saturday. After that, there are some changes. If you think we're stuck for the whole summer in this particular pattern, we're not. We get to this weekend, some cooler air comes south out of Canada, and things will be quieter and cooler, more comfortable for Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday of next week, but stormy up until this weekend.
A whole lot of rain coming.
Yeah, we've already had a whole lot in some spots. Yeah.